President Maluena, anyway, good afternoon. President Maluena, we're talking about the continuous efforts of the city government in assisting UDM to have it more conducive. Your school, because I think it's high time for the city of Manila to address the situation of UDM. If there's one good thing about PLM, they're running smooth. Good for them. Because politics doesn't exist in PLM except for the last 6 years. But before that, there's no politics in PLM. Buti na lang, sa mahabang panahon, it was spared from Manila politics. Kaya kahit na nagpolitika yung PLM in the last, in recent history, nung naibalik ulit na iwanan ng politika ang PLM on their own. But with UDM, too much politics was involved. Hindi natin isang politiko na politika yun. Yeah, politika ng accommodation, from across the board. So dyan, kaya pati yung mga enterprising individual existed. Can you imagine na nabibenta ang record? Bad state ng tawag mo. We are in a bad state. Because it's supposed to be free. When you fail, you look for another course. If you want to continue studying. Kasi when it's free, you don't take it for granted. Like you guys, congratulations. Same. You did not take it lightly. That's why you're an achiever. Some fail, but they can still have hope. Continue and pursue. Yan ang logic ng pamahalaan. But you have to help your president, really. Because she's a no-nonsense president. Malas lang ang lahat. Ako naman, mayroon dito ulit. The ordinance is being drafted. It's been in the council to give you about this fiscal autonomy. Yes. Ayoko ba yung namamalimos sa city? E paano kung mainit ang ulo ng mayor? Paano kung hindi maihil sa umaga yung mayor? Paano iba lang ang mood ng mayor? Lagi na lang paano? Lagi na lang paano? Eh ako, ayoko. I for one did not ask Malu to reconsider a single student. So nobody can. Kasi gusto ko equal opportunity. Galing mo, libre. Diba libre na nga eh. Totodasin mo na lang eh. Minobile legend mo pa. And as you all know, you're now graduating, huh? You're graduates na.
Graduated,
oh, diba? You'll be leaving the institution, but as you all know, you have a new space. More greener space. Binalik sa inyo yung lihang dati. Something in the daytime. In the middle of a high-level Banay City, you have a greener environment. Be more conducive, you know. Kaya, ano ulit sa akin? Tapos sa mga ganda yung talaga, kunting mong companions. Totoo yung sinabi ni President Manu sa kanila. Pag hindi maanihiyan ng profesor o
yung pahihiya sa sigat mo. Hindi mo magamit, pero pagkagamit mo siya, that's unfair. Cleanliness is one of the, lalo na kayo, papasok mo kayo sa mga kumpanya. Mararamdaman nyo na yung pressure. Kasi wala na, real world na yan. Pupunta na kayo sa katotohanan ng lipunan. Ayan na. Pagbutihan nyo, we're proud of you. We're happy. At least the people of Manila knows na yung pera nila may pinutahan. Which is kayo. Someday, somehow, pagka lumago kayo, economically speaking, paid forward to the city. Doesn't have to be immediate. When I say someday, somehow, pag nararamdaman nyo nakaluluwag na kayo. Because one way or another, while it is free, while it is people's money, you owe it to the people of Manila. And its institution. Not politicians like me. You don't owe me anything. It's my job to give you good quality education. Because it is under the law. It is one of the most things. Just gonna do it, and hopefully I can excel from it. And if later on, you know, if I'm going to be graded as a student, I don't like passing grade. I want flying colors. Diba katulad na sinasabi na, aim for the moon. Anyway, if you miss, you're going to land with among the stars. Diba? So, galingan ninyo. We're very proud of you. Okay. Magalingan teacher ninyo, magalingan din ninyo, magalingan institution, at magaling din kayo. Kaya nyo na, tagumpayan nyo. And you tell it to the others, don't lose hope. People fail. Tandaan nyo yan, ha? Pagpunta nyo na sa realidad ng lipunan, at some point in time, you will fail. Bear that in mind. Hindi kayo Superman. You will fail. Okay? You will fail on a given task. You will fail on a given situation or even solution. You will fail. But that will teach you only something. Don't take it seriously. I mean, not like as if the end of the world. It will make you better when you fail. But it only proves that you're still human. Ganun lang yun. Pero pag dumalawa ka sa parehong pagkakamali, may problema ka na. Never do that. You must continue and change yourself. And believe in yourself. Swerte kayo. Swerte kayo. Ito ang lakas. So anyway, Dean, congratulations.
Salamat po, sir. Thank you very much. I would like to take the opportunity also to thank the city for all the support that the budget given to us. And rest assured, I am promising to the mayor, to our president, that whatever it is, we'll be doing our best.
Do your best and God will take care of the rest.
Yes, sir. Thank you very much. And also, I would like to, with your permission, I would like to present to you Engineer Karen Antoinette Papilleras, who ranked number 2 in the last April 2018 electronics technician also. She got number 2.
Wow. You are sarap.
So double license na siya sa mayor. Lahat po sila double license, right? So happened Karen topped the ECQ board exam last April 2018.
Masarap. Ito lang. ako, nag-personal ako eh. Muna, hindi ko naman alam na may honor-honor eh. Basta araw-araw pumapasok ako kasi may nutriban. Kalahin mo nang bandang muli, ang tataas pala ng grado ko. Bakit? Pag may asignatura, ginagawa ko sa bagay. Tapos load 2, tapos magbabasura na ako. Tapos sopa, eskwela, asignatura. Nung araw may competition pa sa, di ba, row 1, row 2, row 3, row 4? Pinakamalapit sa basura niyo, row 4. Di ba may hall, may hallway sa pagitan ng rows? Ewan ko kung inabot niyo pa, hindi ko alam kung pinagagawa ko sa inyo. Yung math competition, steps, sa pisara. 1 plus 1, 2. Ako na kaya. Tapos biglang pairap ng pera, pabang kapalapit ako kapalapit. Multiplication na. Tapos nag-double digit na. So pabilisan kayo. Madalas naman akong ano. Akatsamba. Kasi mathematician talaga ako. Bata pa lang, mathematician. Laki na. You can never imagine what life brought me in the early days. Pag misan, pag kwentuhan, parang imposible. But that thing happened. Kaya kahit ilang beses yung umakausap pagdating sa bagay lang, ganun pa rin ang maririnig ninyo. Kasi pag imbento, makakaligtaan mo, hindi mo mamimiss kayo. Pero pag totoo, kahit nakapikit, nakatuloy, pareho-pareho, you will have the same story. And I think your parents are proud of you today. Malayo-layo ito sa bahay niyo. Hindi nyo inabot yung 1,000 ko. Graduate na kayo.
Graduate
na kayo. Meron ako isang bulig eh. Abutan nyo, Enero. Nag-apply na ba kayo ng ano?
Sikas po.
Sikas po. Nag-apply na kayo?
Oo.
Get it, ha? Because I don't want a situation when a politician giving 1,000 pesos every month to every student in a picture-taking situation. No? I want it seamless. Hindi pong bigla may nag-text sa'yo, we just do it, 1,000 pesos. Kasi parang may pumasahay.
Sir, si Jameer po at si Lawrence po are part of those who developed an Android application which is already available in the Play Store. Pero very soon in the iOS App Store. They joined the Google Developers Group Android Master. And out of the 100 entries from different schools all over the Philippines, we were shortlisted up to top 5, and then the final competition was held last 2 weeks, 3 weeks ago. Okay, we emerged number 3. And if you may allow them to demonstrate, this is one way of the College of Engineering and Technology to give back to Manila, to the city of Manila. So this is about the MASA. Engineer will explain.
Sure. O nga pala. Okay, before you present, which is timely about the presentation, Manu and Secretary Leiko of PLN came up with an idea, capital venture. You only get that from private companies. Tama? O kaya yung mga napapanood sa television. O now, gumawa na kayo ng idea kasi I think it will be on second reading wherein the city of Manila will fund, float a fund of 100 million peso for any ideas of our graduates and regular students, I mean enrolled students. Why? I don't want sending graduates to be an 8-hour guy or girl. I want them to be an entrepreneur. And being entrepreneur, you have to wait for 10, 15 years. Especially if you're coming from what we so-called less fortunate family. The only thing that you have is education. So you have to wait for 10, 15 years. And by the time your idea is obsolete already, because there are new ideas. So the city government will enter into a venture capital concept of helping students of PLM and UDM. And sila Malutikiya ang kinusulta ko rin sa kasi Secretary Leyco. Ibig sabihin, someday, somehow, like that, if you will pursue that line, you have to approve it to the board of your region, Board of Regents, once approved by your school, which where you graduated, you can ask money from the city, will fund your business. Yun ang ibig sabihin nun. Yun, just so you know, yun ang incoming ano natin, benefits sa estudyante ng PLM sa UDM. Kaya di ba, misa naghahanap kayo ng investor, ang mag-i-invest sa inyo, Manila City Government. Why? We are the one who provided you opportunity to have that professional career. And we are your product. You are our product. Dapat hindi pa namin todo-todohin hanggang sa dulo na ng kasosyo ninyo, City Government of Manila. Hindi private sector, hindi nanahawin yung idea ninyo. Mga professional. So mag-isip-isip na kayo dahil it will be in the next few months. It will be launched. Hinihintay ko lang maging batas. Pag naging batas yun, will appropriate money for that. Oh, galingan ninyo. Whether engineering office, company, servicing office, or whatever company that you wanted to start. Kasi ayoko na ano, nakasawa na yung 8-8. Pwede namang may time freedom. Use your education for yourself. For your benefits. Para mabilis ang pagulad ng isang taong wala. May konting push. Ako, sabi ko siya, nakachamba lang ako. Ako, high school finish lang. Kaya mo maging mayor ako. Paano pa pag nag-PhD ako? Baka nasa Mars na ako ngayon. Hindi, I'm just saying, metaphorically speaking. Eh, ibig sabihin, what more kayo sa mga professional? So anyway, I want to see that. Congrats, ha? Number 3, ha? Magpupul muna ko. Ayan.
So, bali mo ang project ko na pinupunta.
Kailangan ko ng data. Pupromote ko ito sa Friday. Ready na for iOS? Android.
Okay. So, ang project ko namin is called Masa po. Transform Manila in Health Safety Application. Wherein you can conduct a report po. Ito po si, bali siya po si respondent, tapos ito po si yung civilian po. Yung application po, pwede ka pong mag-antak ng report via medical, security, and also fire, ano po.
So pwede ka rin mag-picture ng mga, barado yung kanal.
Yes, sir. You can post din po, parang social media type po siya, pero kaya nyo din po mag-antak ng report. Ayun po, kunwari po kayo po si respondent. Tapos, ito po, mag-send po siya ng report. Tapos para po siyang grab type na kung saan makikita nyo po na, kunwari po kayo po si respondent, na makikita nyo po siya dun sa mismong system. Ito po, yung rescue po. Yan. Tapos proceed po.
So, manonotify ako kasi may nag-message sa akin.
May nag-send po ng report na kailangan niya daw po ng emergency.
Uh-huh.
makikita po siya on a real-time basis. Ayan po siya, yung nakakulay pula, which is si Lawrence Lakshamana. Makikita niyo din po yung data niya kung saan, kung ano po yung nireport niya, kunwari medical, fire, or security po, kung nadukutan po siya, or nanakawan, gano'n. Or inakyat bahay siya, gano'n. Gano'n po. Ayan po yung purpose niya. Tapos, yun po. Pwede din po kayo mag-post nung katulad po ng sinabi niyo, Baradong Kanal, or mga reklamo.
Kung saan? May ano rito? May basura?
Yes po.
Ako magre-report?
Yes po. At dun po sa reporting, ang kaya niya lang po i-report is for emergency po, like medical, sa police po, at saka po sa fire. So bali po, meron po siyang command center na kung saan yung report po na magagaling dun sa application is marireceive po ng command center. Then si command center po, magbibigay po siya ng description na kung saan yung magre-rescue po is papunta na daw po ganun or saan. Ayun po.
Okay. So yun, pwede rin po siya yung reporting. Kuryente.
Yes, sir. Community feedback.
Community feedback. Tapos ano, video.
Yes,
bawa po. May nangungutong. Video mo. Para live.
Yes, po.
Tapos pwede na send kagad sa amin. Pag-direct. So, balo ko na huhuli yung mga nangungutong. Netizen yung bibigay sa akin ng picture.
Yeah. Pwede niya din po siya magawa. Pagkatapos mo. Eto po. Pwede ka pong mag-post. Eto, makita ko yung mga post ng mga netizens. Kaya, kung meron po kasi ng reklamo or something na nare-receive. At saka pwede ka din po mag-post ng pictures na videos po. Na kung sakali po kayo po i-witness. So, bali po nagsisentralize po siya sa Manila lang po for now. Na balak po namin siyang gawing national sana. Kung if ever may demand po. Tapos, marami po nagtatanong if ever daw po kung taga Manila lang daw po ba pwede po nga hindi po. Pwede din po siya
makagamit sa... Unless yan daw ng mga NGO.
Yes po, yan po
yun. Pag hindi, kung sino lang nag-adapt ng system.
Okay. Tsaka naging, nakita din po namin based po sa interview na ang naging number one problem po is yung tracking po by GPS since lack din po ng budget. So, ginamitan na din po namin itong mobile phone, yung GPS, since yung mobile phone.
Next month, oh, pag may batas na, may ginagpera sa Manila.
Okay.
Hindi, para ma-develop niyo pa ng gusto, makapag-hire pa kayo ng ibang tao.
Sir, also,
kasi pwede ang major capital.
Sir, Ma'am President, we joined the APCON 2020, which will be on February 2020.
Saan gagawin?
Wala pa pong venue, pero
usually,
sa UP po. We submitted 3 entries and those entries were qualified. Those entries qualified for the APCON 2020 po. So this is also supported by...
Ano kailangan niyo?
Prayers.
Marami ako nun.
Siguro sir yung resources po.
Anong resources?
Like
yung
mga PC.
Anong PC?
Sir, kasi right now, ang PC namin were donated by Rotary Club of Manila Metro. We are running on
ISAM. Gusto mo ng, ano? Laptop na IBM.
Thanks, sir.
ISAM.
Yes. Malaking po.
Kasi sir, your development is making yourself Android Studio, which eats up so much of the resources ng machine, ng hardware. So, kadalasan nag-hang, kadalasan nag-blue screen.
Yung lab mo?
Opo.
May lab ka?
May laboratory. Pero ano po?
Ang PC mo nun?
i7 din po na compatible. It came from the global funding of, global grant of Rotary Club of Manila.
Ilan?
100 po.
Yan ba ay ginagamit din ng regular na estudyante?
Lahat po ng courses sa amin po nagla-laboratory, yung computer classes po nila.
Talaga?
Yes, sir.
Saan yung binupropose mo?
dun sa baba. Pero dahil dun sa suggestion ng mayor na classrooms, we are looking for back-to-back classrooms for that. For the
adjacent sa kanya?
Baka nasa second floor. Kasi magkakaroon kami ng room harmonization as class.
I'm going to be a model again.
Yes.
Jokes to go. Jokes to go.
Masarap pa pala ito.
Anong manior me? Jokes to go. Sabong panlaba. Napkin. I swear.
Yes.
I don't mind. It's for you anyway. Think about it. I'm gonna raise enough money to create medyo upscale medyo laptop.
Yes,
I was thinking to use Mac under Microsoft OS. Pwede, di ba?
Yes, sir.
Kasi ang Mac, while Vistro runs under
iOS, well.
iOS. You can do both.
Yes.
So we can make use of virtual machine.
Exactly. So I was thinking of having this Mac as desktop.
So we are also have having training with Apple Philippines Makati Avenue. They're giving us iOS training and Xcode development.
Exactly. Now you're doing Android under Microsoft. Now you're doing iOS under iOS in one machine.
Yes.
Tama ba?
Yes.
Sabi ko siya. May isang nag-ano sa akin. Hindi. Because I know what I'm getting into. May dalawang OS niya.
So that is the reason kung bakit sa Play Store lang po naka-up itong
kasi wala kayong Mac.
Yes, sir. Yun po yung isa sa
yung inyong isang computer mo, naghihingalo na sa Android.
Matalas po nag-blue screen.
So, meron ang space. I'll visit you soon.
Yes, thank you.
Kasi pinirma ko na yung Chooks to Go. Chooks to Go will give me 3 million.
Wow!
Yung Proud Mama, 1 million. Tapos, yung isang vitamin C, 1 million din. Yung napkin, 1 million din. Ang kampanya na yun. Naiihi ka na ba sa traffic? Be so sure. So sure kasi yung brand. Anything I can do. Basta kaya kong gawin. Okay. Una-una, hindi ko lang pinakikinabangan yung personally. Natulungan nga natin ibang institusyon. Tayo pa kaya. Nakatulong nga tayo sa Cotabato. Tayo mga kagamit. I really wanted to have you the best. Our best for you. Ayan, at least makakapag ayaw ko isa.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Kasi nandun yun, sa mga very powerful
things.
Yes, sir. Hindi mo kaya
ng great ng office. Pati virus, sir.
Ah, wala ka virus.
Yes, sir.
Walang ubo. Walang sipon.
Sige, we'll do that.
How many students do you have
so
in a regular class?
Para
I know what I'm getting into.
So we have
40, 50
people in one class.
50 in one class. So you must have at least 50 desktop.
Yes, sir.
And set up.
Yes, sir.
Malay niyo. Kaya lang, graduate na kayo. Tunulaway na lang kayo. Kasi katulad nyo, di ba, marami kayong sketch na ginagawa. Diagram?
Sa AutoCAD.
Oo, sa AutoCAD, di ba? Kailangan nyo ng mga bibigat na... UDM will be better with the President Manila.
Yes. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Kasi sa lahat ng presidente ng UDM, ito yung ayaw na eh. Yung iba naman doon, inaalis na, ayaw po umalis eh. Yeah. So, anyway, congratulations sa all of you. Again, we're proud of you din. Rest assured, whatever money that I'm going to raise, all will be dedicated to UDM, and particularly the computer laboratory.
Salamat po. Maraming salamat.
Kasi maraming makikinabang
yes, sa
computer lab.
Opo.
Specifically, your college and other
colleges.
Yes, sir. Yung lab nila.
Yes, sir.
Saka hindi talaga nababayos. Garanti sa atin. Garanti sa atin. Wala akong pagkabakaba ko. Ikaw, teacher. Sasagot pa ka ng kong. Saka hindi mo na kailangan ng ano, gagabista. Kasi very clear yung ano. Alaya, pa-picture tayo. At eh, meron pa ako sa kabila.
Sir, maraming salamat.
Okay, congratulations.
Maraming salamat.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Alaya. Toe dips tayo. Ingat kayo ha, dalingan.